Subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon to never miss any video. Hello friends, in this video we will be talking about how to reduce blood pressure naturally. Blood pressure is the pressure which blood exerts on the blood vessels. Blood pressure is measured using sphygmomanometer and it shows two readings of blood pressures. One is systolic blood pressure and the other is diastolic blood pressure. Systolic blood pressure is the maximum pressure exerted by the blood on blood vessels during contraction of the heart. And diastolic is the minimum blood pressure during two heartbeats. Normal range for systolic blood pressure is 120 mm of Hg and that of diastolic is 80 mm of Hg. Hypertension is the term used for high blood pressure. When a person is having continuously systolic blood pressure above 140 mm of Hg and diastolic above 90 mm of Hg. Hypertension can lead to heart attack, strokes, and also kidney failure. Therefore, we should keep a sphygmomanometer at home so that we can measure blood pressure frequently. How to reduce blood pressure naturally? High blood pressure can be controlled to a great extent naturally and by changing lifestyle. Weight loss. Obesity is one of the main reasons of high blood pressure. Lose some weights and you will see a remarkable improvement in your blood pressure. Study has found out that hypertension is more in obese than a lean person. Reduce processed foods. What you eat is what you become. You should reduce the amount of processed foods like cheese, butter, bread, chips from your diet. Processed food basically increases fat percentage in the body, resulting in weight gain. Therefore, eat less processed food. Reduce salt intake. Salt has a deep connection with blood pressure. If we take more amount of salt, instant rise in blood pressure is seen. But you cannot cut salt fully because it has some benefits too. So, the only thing you can do is to reduce the amount of salt up to 1500 mg per day. Reduce amount of alcohol. Drinking heavily can affect blood pressure. So, you have to limit the amount or totally cut down alcohol if you can, so that you can control your blood pressure without medications. Quit smoking. Smoking is a bad habit. This isn't just a proverb, but it has a deep meaning too. Smoking can cause the blood pressure to rise, so you should quit smoking immediately. Physical exercise. Get involved in daily physical activity like jogging, skipping, or just get a 30-minute walk. Studies has found that exercises have a great impact on blood pressure. So change your routine and add these things and cut off smoking and alcohol and hopefully you will see good results. Thank you.